Don't miss our three-part video series on Red Ribbon Week, the nation's longest-running anti-drug campaign. Brought to you by the Tulare County Office of Education and Tulare County Health and Human Services Agency. The series will explore how the celebration started and the role DEA agent Kiki Camarena played in fighting the war on drugs. Follow us on Facebook as we roll out the series beginning October 23rd. Until then, stay drug-free.